la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Eton, that's in the gold London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
What's good, y'all? Dracy Season here. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. This is part number 7. This mission is called Mind the Gap. If you watch part 6, which was back on the grid, make sure y'all check that out. Like, comment, and things of that nature for the rest of the series. We got about nine missions to go through. I should say nine missions. So we almost get into the halfway. We pretty much at the halfway point at that. But we're gonna keep this shit on rocking. If y'all like the series, make sure y'all drop that like button. And tell a friend, to my channels, and help me give me more subscribers, and I appreciate that. But yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and start this mission. Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, Part 7. Let's go.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks and merchandise worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
It's a dodgy way to a cherry book.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now. Intel on this op shows the shipment came high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Okay, Spectre in here. Sink that whole bloody thing in the river.
Too high-profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing dusted.
Flare is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You'll need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Baseplate, that window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams have got the knob. Mission is a go.
Alright, mate. Let's do this.
Oh, I think this is when they, put that, I forget that little cutscene, but I'm gonna play. I'm gonna do it so we can get through this.
That's yes. A whereas to none of us. Birds will sweep, you clean. Weapon free. And legally don't move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up.
They is goofy and so locked up. Damn, son.
Upstairs. sounds like more than a corner.
Damn.
Bravo 6-0-1, you're all clear. All right, start up for him.
Burns, under the course. Base mate, the lorry is empty. What's the state of the rest of them?
Grab 6. 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Grant. You're right.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's down in under Westminster. And those bastards were using it for transport.
Get right. The trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Grant. Looks like it's just us now.
Trying to set me up, bro.
first time in months! The truck is almost here, you better get topside!
Get closer!
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas! We're under attack by Russian ground forces!
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We got a principal level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Alright, I hope y'all enjoy this Vault 7 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Stay tuned for the next episode. I'm signing off. And comment, like, subscribe, and all that there. I'm out.